David from New York.
Hey, John, you and he just got engaged, you guys. Congratulations. Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Daniel from New Jersey.
Hey, John, you. So right here at the trap door, this is what I need all of you to do. When I say action, I need all four of you to scream very loudly, very dramatically, arms flailing in the air as if the door opened up and you fell into a cave of slithery, slimy venomous snakes. Here we go. A lot of loud, dramatic screaming on action. And cut. Nice work, you guys. Would you give it up for my extras? You're higher. Nice work. So you guys are going to go right up to the top of the stairwell. We have our host up there waving at you right this way. Up to the top of the stairwell. When you get up there, our host is going to show you how to get to wardrobe. And don't forget to sign the waiver. Okay, you guys? All right. Thanks. I'll see you soon. Okay, I need some extras. Maybe a little bit here, a little bit over here. Guy in the white shirt waving his hat. Guy right here in the orange. The lady in the mini ears. And mama right here in the pink V-neck. Oh, he is so cute. Come see me when you're 18, sweetheart, okay? Right this way, mama. Right this way. Now, how many of you have actually seen an Indiana Jones film before? Show hands. Yes, you have. Because you guys are the faithful fans. So you know that in our films, we can have these really dramatic, like, cliffhanger moments, but in those moments, we can have some comedic relief, and sometimes our extras can help support the laughter for that. So, I'm gonna put my two ladies together first, right over here. Let's stand together, girls, right over here. So what's your name and where are you from?
Julia from Missouri.
Great to have you. Hi there.
I'm Julie from St. Pete.
Great to have both of you. St. Pete here in Florida, St. Petersburg. So let's stand closer together, girls. So, this is the laughter segment. So what I need you to do is to give me a laugh. A laugh like Snow White, because I'm a huge fan of the princesses. Snow White is laughing at the seven dwarfs because they're so cute and they're so funny. Here we go, and action. It sounds like a song. I love it, I'll take it. Hi, what's your name, where are you from?
Jamie Chester, England.
From England, lovely. So, you got fans over there, look at you. Okay, so I need a goofy laugh. Disney's goofy laugh from you. See if you can find it. And action. Wow, that was not goofy, but I'll take it. It was goofy altogether. Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
Hunter from Idaho.
Hunter from Idaho. You came a long way, Hunter. Okay, so I need a villain laugh because every action film has a villain, and we have so many Disney villains, so very deep, dark, and menacing. That's what I'm talking about. Give it up for my extras. Good work, you guys. Up to the top. When you get up there, make a left going over to the stripe tent. I'll see you soon, my last group of extras, you guys. Center section, brave and patient, jumping up and down. Let's see what we got. The lady in the white. She looks like she's got a birthday button. Guy right over here with another birthday button. Lady in the brown. Let's see. Hawaiian shirt guy. Up at the top doing jamming jacks. And YMCA right there. Oh, look at that. We're going to take one more birthday button, lady. Little girl is pointing to you in the gray shirt. Come on down. Now, being an extra helps us out. But what you guys do not know about this gig is that it's not easy. So I'm going to put my ladies over here in the center. We're going to put you, sir, on the outside over there. We're going to put you on the end. Right. Oh, okay. That was gray shirt birthday button, but this lady birthday button came down too. All right. Well, let's take 17 ladies. All right. So what's your name? Where are you from?
Bill. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Bill from Atlanta, Georgia. I like your draw, Bill. So watch me do what I do and then hold the pose, okay? You're going to show how brave and patient you guys are as extras. So you're falling off a building like one of the guys in the stunt unit like this. Here we go, and action. And perfect, Bill. Nice form, good work, yeah. So I know you're sweating profusely right now. You're doing a great job, Bill. Just hold that pose, I'll be right back. Hi, girls, there's a lot of you. What's your name, where are you from?
I'm Ruth.
Venezuela, Ruth, and you're 18. Tienes, tienes 18 años, 16. Okay, no puedes hacer, tiene que, quédate por ahora, pero después tiene que ir a sentarte, tiene que tener 18 años. Okay, mama, okay. So Ruth, no, quédate aquí por ahora. She's 16, but I want her to pose, and then she's gonna go back to your seat, but happy birthday, cumpleaños. Okay, so stay there. What's your name, where are you from?
Canel from Montreal.
Canela from Montreal. Hi, what's your name, where are you from?
From Rochester, New York.
Go Bills! Okay, hi.
Hi, I'm Kim from Chicago.
Happy birthday. Okay, so you ladies stay there. Okay, Ruth, he's your friend. Él es tu amigo. You're gonna try to save him, okay? Así que, de esta manera, haz lo que yo hago. Bill, right? Bill! Pero no lo toques, okay? Haz lo que yo hice. And action. you. Okay, give it a day. Okay, stay right there. I'll be right back. Okay, girls. So we're gonna scooch down a little bit so that we can give this young lady. Now, you stay there, you face that way, and I need you, ma'am, to face that way. You're gonna work together, girls. You're actually looking that direction. Perfect. So when I say action, all three of you, stop the boulder that's getting ready to fall on your head like this. Here we go. And action, stop the boulder. Perfect, hold it there, right there. Very nice, muy bien. Ruth, sigue haciéndolo. Hi, what's your name, where are you from?
Surush from Orlando.
Surush, nice. Okay, Surush, happy birthday. I saved the best for last. I need you to own this. Bill, you all right down there? We're almost done. Bill, hold on. Ruth, hold on to him. Okay, so this is what I need. Watch me own this. If you do this right, this audience will go crazy for you. Where's your family and friends? Where are they? Make them proud, Surush. Watch. Boo, cha, boo, cha, boo, cha, cha. You're welcome, Surush's family. Okay, here we go. Hips and attitude and action. Boo, cha, boo, cha, boo, cha, cha. Hand up in the air, Surush, hold it and pose. Perfect. Now, sometimes our exes have to hold these poses for long hours. Should we make them do that? What do you guys think? I love to, but I think Bill and Ruth are getting the cramps, so maybe not. Shake it out, my extras. You were wonderful. Will you give it up for them? Muy bien. Okay, give it up for my extras, if you will. Up to the top. Make a left right this way, you guys. When you get up there, they're going to get you ready over in wardrobe. Okay, so you guys have been a wonderful audience. I love your energy. So I'm going to give you guys some lines. Okay, everybody on this side, when I motion to you, give me an ooh. Let's try it. Ready? And
ooh.
Beautiful. Don't forget your line. Now, everybody on this side, we're going to change it up to an ah. Perfect. Don't forget your lines, because in just a few moments, our hero, Indiana Jones, is going to come out to the set. And when he does, I need you to greet him with wild applause. Can you do that? Every time our hero makes it through a dangerous stunt, cheer him on. Now I have some adorable visiting directors. They're from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. They're going to help us start this shoot with three words we love to say on our film set. And when they do, right over here, sweetheart, you can stand right here. And when they do, I know you're going to give them some huge applause because they're going to be amazing. So what's your name, baby?
Brielle, Isaiah, Judah, Blake.
Okay, you guys, I'm going to put the microphone right in the middle. Let's get around it. Let's get closer. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Luke, seriously. Looked awesome, but did you have to cut it so close to that boulder?
Well, but you feel that way, boss. Besides, the hardest part?
What's that?
Keeping the hat on.
Yeah, well, you keep it on. Indiana Jones
never loses the hat.
Right. You good to move on?
Yes, sir.
That's fantastic. All right, let's check the gate, please, and get us to Cairo in 5, please, Cap.
5. All right, strike the land temple, then we're moving on. Central America to Cairo, 5 minutes. Boy, that could only happen in the movies. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. My name is Kevin Rangeberger. I'm the assistant director out here on the second unit. It's the second unit's job to shoot most of the stunt and action sequences for movies such as Raiders of the Lost Ark. Today, you will see how stunt work on a second unit is created. But first, Bob.
Yeah.
What am I going to borrow Luke for a moment?
Yeah, real quick. We got a lot to shoot this evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Harrison Ford's stunt double, Luke Neal.
Hey, everybody. Thanks so much for coming out. Thank you, guys.
Woo!
Thank you.
Luke, that was amazing. Do me a favor. Tell everybody how you pulled it off.
Just another day at the office, guys.
No, it's not. And you had to be scared when that boulder came rolling out, so please talk to everybody about that.
All right. Well, I'm going to take it out to the end now. You guys saw that boulder, let me tell you. Unbelievably heavy.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. And in fact, it takes 20 guys just to place that thing back in position.
Yeah. We're rolling it up now, Luke. Strongest man, strongest woman in the world right there.
All right. That's a good point. That is not a real boulder. It's not a cotton mold either.
No, big ball of rubber weighs what? Luke, 400 or 500 pounds. Yeah. Risky to run from. It's gotta be.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. There is a certain amount of risk involved in every stunt that we do here. If I really didn't trust the stunt team that was watching my back, never would have attempted any of it. Here's all about teamwork.
Yeah, hey, speaking of teamwork, I'm going to have you back in a couple of minutes. Take a break. You earned it. Luke Neal, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see him shortly. Now, all the stunts you're going to see this afternoon, as Luke said, real, as are the risks involved in performing every stunt we do. Cast and crew, all trained professionals. Right, Carol?
That's right, Kevin, and the extras are ready for you.
Perfect timing. Bring them out. You remember Carol, our casting director. These are her hand-selected audience extras. Wow, costume, you did a great job. Look at you guys. You got the turbans, the robes, and the various assortment of athletic and vacation footwear. We'll make it work. As you guys know, you've been selected by Carol here to act in a Cairo Marketplace crowd scene. So, first thing you want to do with you guys while they're clearing away the scenery is to get you accustomed to acting together as a group, as a crowd. In fact, that's the first warm-up exercise I had in mind, was for you guys to act like a crowd for me right now. Everybody come toward the middle. Start shaking hands, fist bumping, high-fiving. Become a crowd. You're all citizens of Cairo. I want to see what this is going to look like on camera. Gonna look like a tailgate party at Bed Bath and Beyond. Great, everybody back in line. Clearly you guys know how to be a crowd. Now, in Cairo, you're going to be reacting to things that are going on around you. So, I'm gonna call out an emotion. You guys act it out for me, okay? We'll start with something simple and say as a group, you're all happy! That was easy. Now you're terrified, really scared. Cut, walking on hot coal. Oh, good. Now, duck! Look out! Point with your left hand! Alright, that's good. Turn around! Do the wave! Alright, let's stop right there. Good job. What's your name, sir? Hunter. I need a volunteer. Hunter, where are you from? Idaho. Hunter, our director said train up somebody to do a poison dart death scene in case we need one. You're the guy, Hunter. Here's how it's going to work. You're going to face the audience. I'll be over here. I'll pretend to shoot a poison dart in your direction. You'll pretend the dart hits you in the right side of the neck. Then, Hunter, I need you to really start acting for me following a circular pattern in front of the booth here. Now, if you start the pattern, of course, you'll feel the effects of the poison. But the further you get in your circle here, Hunter, the better you'll feel because it was only one dart, a little bit of poison. You're a tough guy from Idaho. When you get right about here, you think you're back to normal. That's only a momentary feeling, Hunter, because all of the extras you see behind you here, they've decided you're the bad egg in the group. They're going to hit you with about 40 or 50 more, right, guys? Poison dart. Put about 4 gallons of poison in you. You won't survive that. In your final moments filled with poison, Hunter, let me see you stagger to your left. And when you get to this X in the concrete, turn to the audience and go. This is your big line. Why? And then down you go, okay? I'll help you if you need help. X's are ready. Hunter's ready. Hunter from Idaho. This is his really big poison dart death scene. Poison dart to the next stagger. staggering begins already. Yes, poison coursing through his veins, he's working and staggering, dragging his feet, making us all feel extremely sorry for him. But he's shaking it off, feeling better, right, Hunter? Excellent, let him have it! Big line, Hunter, don't forget your line!
Yeah,
well, all the way. There we go, okay. Great job, Hunter, you got it, buddy. You know you do. Great smile, too, by the way. Star power, charisma. No surprise to you, Hunter. That's why all the best actors come from Idaho. Great job, Hunter. Guys, before we go into Cairo, let's meet our co-stars, Harrison Ford, Stunt Double, once again, Luke Deal.
Thank you.
Karen Donald, Stunt Double, Alicia Scala. Hey, Alicia. All right, now, guys, in a minute, we'll all go into Cairo. Once that scene starts, you guys will be shopping for various things. Indy and Marion will be wandering through the marketplace, but they don't know, do they, Carol? Mean, evil, bad guys are sneaking up on them. This scene, a little tense, a little scary. Let me hear all the extras go, ooh. Not bad. Crowd support here, and ooh. Thank you, well rehearsed, and real fun for you, wasn't it, Carol? Thumbs up, guys. Just mean you're ready to go. I've got to see the thumbs. We're getting serious now. Everybody ready? Yep. Nope. One more. We get to head into Cairo, sir. Thank you. Can I turn around? Follow Carol in the Cairo. Please watch your step as you approach the mat. Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
Can I borrow you for a moment?
Be right there. Guys, let's do this in one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet our director before we get started. He's also the stunt coordinator. He'll be talking with you throughout the shoot. This is Mr. Tom Hillman.
Hey, buddy. So great to have you guys on set with us this afternoon. It's going to be a totally immersive experience for you. And you know, one of the great things about working on an Indiana Jones film is that we will shoot most of our stunts old school, which means we're shooting them live right here in front of these cameras, which can be dangerous, but always thrilling, and I bet you agree, looks fantastic on film. Welcome to our set.
Oh, she said remind you about last week's on the extras.
I got over camera setters.
All right, Andy, what do you got?
Well, on this next scene, we're going to shoot both camera A and camera B wide. Camera B is going to dolly a bit off center following the action on that sequence, while camera A is going to be boomed up on the crane over there, shooting at 36 frames per second instead of usual 24.
Nice.
That'll give some nice slow-mo effect on the high follow we discussed earlier.
Good.
Then we'll bring camera B back and get a three-quarter shot of pickup. What do you think?
Awesome, Jason. Beautifully done. I love your ideas. Thank you very much. Folks, that's my DP, your director of photography. Give it up for Mr. Jason Urban.
Hello!
Happy to have him on our picture. All right, Luke, you have a chance to work on those changes I made to the whip routine.
Yes, sir. Let's change.
Excellent. All right, well, I've got you two here. Let's talk about the top of the scene. You guys are going to enter from behind that clothing rack and get right into the action. All right? Any questions?
Sir.
Get your marks and be safe, please. Hello, extras! You guys look awesome. Thank you so much for helping us out. Now, listen up. I do need a lot of energy from you all because you all have to represent the entire population of Cairo. Can you do it? That sounds awesome. You gonna say good?
Do the whole scene, boss.
All right, let's lock it down, Kip. All right, here we go. Place everybody. Carol, you're set. Indy, Marion, guys, good to go. Thank you. We got a stunt team over there. Thank you, Dylan. Camera's ready here. Jason,
stay by.
We're good for picture. Lock it down, everyone.
All right, set, please.
Hold cameras.
Rolling. And speed.
Playback, dark ground,
action!
Thank you.
Great energy, extras. Keep that energy up, Carol. Beautiful done. Great high fall, Dignity. Let's get back up there, please. All right, Kev.
Yeah, boss.
Let's go place it, please.
All right, trucks are number one, please. Kyle, go ahead and go to work on your explosives for me. Everybody else, I need a safe distance here. Thank you, Carol, for moving your extras. The only ones near the truck, please. My driver, my effects men, and my Marion. All set for you, boss.
All right, thanks, Kev. All right, Luke, that all looked fantastic. We are going to pick up right after you shot that swordsman. There's your mark there. On action, turn, do your mark and roll. Take out the sniper up there on the roof. Got it?
Sir.
Excellent. All right. Alicia, nice work. All right? You're going to pick up right after you've been thrown into the back of the truck. It is going to zoom off, so you need to hang on.
Okay.
Most importantly, Kyle has loaded his truck with a lot of explosives. You got to get out there. All right, that goes for you too, Dylan. All right, let's knock it down.
All right, here we go. Place, everybody. Carol, you're set. Thank you. Marketplace, good to go. Thank you. Effects ready for me on the truck, Kyle.
Set.
Camera's ready here, Jason.
We're ready.
We're good for picture. Lock it down, everybody.
Quiet, set, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling.
And speed.
16-28.
Kyle,
pick up, take one
more.
Truck's hot. All right, Alicia, this is it. You ready?
Let's do it.
Background, action. As you'll see in the next scene, can be one of the most dangerous things that a stunt performer has to deal with,
because you don't have the benefit of hindsight. You got to get it right the very first time, which reminds me. Hey, Kyle.
Yeah.
Come here, man. Let me introduce you guys to the man I hired to be in charge of all the bulletins, the fire effects, and the explosions on our set. Would you give a warm hello to my special effects and demolitions expert, Mr. Kyle Zephyrnik?
Hey, you doing? Thank you.
Kyle, hold on. We got a lot of guests with us today, so why don't you take a second? Talk about your job as a demolitions expert. Maybe explain the dangers of working with explosives.
Okay, yeah. Well, when you work with explosives, it's dangerous.
Okay. Let's hear it for Kyle. Okay, Kyle. Yeah, go make me some fire. Yeah, nicely done. Very nice. Working with explosives, very dangerous. But I bet you would be surprised to learn that more stunt performers actually get injured in a fight routine than in any other stunt. And that's because fight routines can be very complex. They take training, timing, coordination to make it look like you're really hitting someone. And when you're taking the punch, you gotta sell it to make it believable. Hey, you know what? They're still setting up. This would be a great place to show you guys a quick little fight demonstration. Hold on just a second. Hey, Carol, I want to borrow one of your extras real quick for a little fight demonstration. I need somebody paying attention that looks like they can take direction. That's the star power right there. You want to be the star of the moment? You want to help us out? Come on out here. Give a big round of applause for helping us out, everybody. What's your name? Bill, great to have you on set. Stay right there, Bill. Hey, Kev.
Yeah, boss.
Give me one of my guys that can really throw a punch.
Sure. Chaz, you got a minute to throw a punch over here? Some kind of demonstration?
Stagger your stance. Lower your center of gravity a little bit. All right, give me an angry look. You're going to do a little fight demonstration with one of my stuntmen. Turn around. Here it is. Chaz, I'm so sorry. You're just too big for this. Why don't you go get set up for scene three for me, all right? I'm so sorry. He was a little big, right? A little scary. You can sign that waiver, though, right? You're good. See if I can find you somebody a little bit more your size. Alicia!
Yes?
Hey, come on over here.
Yes, sir.
So I'm doing a little fight demonstration for our guests. I've got a volunteer. Bill, this is Alicia.
Hi.
I'm thinking something real simple and basic.
Yeah,
I'm
not
too crazy now. You need to listen to her. Do exactly as she says. No fool around right now. I've got to go over notes. I'll be
okay.
Right over here.
All right. Well, thank you so much for helping us out. You know what? I'm actually going to turn around and stand right down the line. That's perfect. You don't have to worry about a thing. I'll do all the work, okay? Most importantly, just stay still for me. All right. Well, you see, folks, in a fight routine, taking a punch is really just as important as throwing one. You okay? I'm can look this way. Let's just try it again. No. You see, someone can get hurt if you don't have a perfect tiny. Right. Leaned into that one. Here we go. All right.
I don't want to do this.
No. Turn around. Put your little hat on. There you go. When you see posts, it takes guts, coordination, and a real level head.
No.
Not at all what I had in mind. Would you say something? Say something while I check on the man you knocked out.
Obviously something like this takes a lot of rehearsal.
Yeah, or a lot of extras.
Hey, Carol.
No. You stay away from those nice folks and help this poor man up on the floor, please.
All right, excuse me. Sir! Sir!
Ladies and gentlemen, that is indeed one of my stuntmen. Give it up for Carol Powers! Woo! Here we go, Bill. Oh. There you go, Bill. All right, keep that applause going for all of our background extras! Woo! That was they were awesome. Come on. Can't make a movie without them. All right, up next is the desert scene. This is where Indian Marion is trying to escape from an enemy encampment somewhere in the North African desert. Hey, Chad, experiment.
This is where Indy encounters an iron-fisted mechanic played by my stunt actor, Mr. Chaz Pine.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, talk to the folks about your job as a stunt actor and how that's different from stunt doubles like Alicia and Luke. Come here, guys.
Folks, I'm a stunt actor. I'll be performing the role of the German mechanic in this next scene. Stunt actors like myself perform all their own stunts. We'll be doubles for me. So, but then from one of these two, they're just stunt doubles.
Well, that's just a stunt double. My job is to believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
And if you think that I'm Karen Allen.
That's right. Now, a lot of stars like Harrison Ford and Karen Allen do a lot of their own stunts. Sometimes the risk of injury is, well, too great. You know, Chaz, if a real star would get hurt, you could shut down the entire production. Besides, if Harris and I are doing our jobs right, you're a best friend, so it's a hard time telling us apart.
Hey, guys, we've got to go over a change real quick.
Luke, you know the difference between you and Harrison Ford?
What's that?
It's $200 million.
All right, let's end it for the scene, guys. Alicia, gunner on the hill's gonna fire down. We panic and the controls start going in circles. Now here's the change, guys. After that first go around, that's when I need you to get on that machine gun and take them out. Got it? A lot of firepower in this last scene. Let's hit our marks and be safe. Let's go to places, Captain.
Places, everybody, to call us places.
Folks, this last scene is a culmination of all the effects that you've seen so far. It would not be possible without the combined efforts of all of these talented stunt performers and the very best crew in the business, all working together as a team to create what we like to call here on the Indiana Jones set. A little movie magic. All right, guys, rock and roll.
All right, I'll send Little Spencer. Thank you. Everything clear on your side, Kyle?
Camera ready to go.
Camera's ready. Here, Jason, stay by. All right, lock it down, everybody.
Seth, please.
Both cameras
rolling and speed.
63 Charlie, Desert Flight, take full mark.
Playback.
Action.